So you reveal a slip on the wall of mould. Now you can see after some time I will return the extra so that you can see one layer of clay slipped on the wall of mould. Because of that we call it a slip casting. Okay, now it is ready. I want to return the extra slurry to the tank. For this product, we should give 900 degrees Celsius to the product. So I will fix it on the 900, so we should wait for